sit up. Så det er lige nogle timer.
Hvor mange er de her?
Hvor mange er de her?
I'm so grateful. John chapter 12, verses 20 and 21. John the 12th chapter, verses number 20 and 21. The Bible said there were seven Greeks among them that came up to worship at the feast. The same therefore came to Philip, which was of Bethsaida of Galilee. They desired him, saying, Sir, we want to see Jesus. The same therefore came to Philip, which was of Bethsaida of Galilee, and desired him, saying, Sir, we want to see Jesus. Asem kronwa, Johannes and Petria, Edumieno, Imoya, Tuno, any Atuno Bako, Johannes and Pa, Eta, Edumieno, Imoya Tuno, any Atuno Bakono, Momentia Radiasum.
Nahila Phobia, Wana, Oba, sorry, Bessor, a fashion as any more. And Oba Filippo, ah, of Fibeside, I walk Galilea no chain. No Becacho and Isaura, your Pesia Huni Yesu. And Oba Filippo, ah, of Fibeside, I walk Galilea no chain. No Becacho and Isaura,
Luke chapter 18, verse 28 to 30. Luke 18, verses number 28 through to 30. The Bible said, Then Peter said, Lo, we have left all and followed thee. Jesus said unto them, Verily I say unto you, there is no man that has left house or parents or brethren or wife or children for the kingdom of God's sake who shall not receive a manifold more in this present time and in the world to come life everlasting. Read that again to your hearing prophetically. Peter said unto Jesus, Lo, we have left all. We have left all. Everything that really mattered for us to be engaged with, we have left it all. I come to a realization until we come to that point and place of leaving all. Tianye. Nothing is holding us back to the well. If we become born again and accept Christ Jesus as Lord and personal Savior, ladies and gentlemen, you forsake the world. All pleasures of the world. The lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, the pride of life, you forsake all. And then you take up your cross and follow him. You cannot be in Christ and the world is holding you up. So you better hear the revelation of what we're talking about this morning. Those days are over. From the days of John, something, they preach the word and everybody is pressing to enter the kingdom. And ya hong gong so be any abre, and ya ye, and ya bra, ye did dinse wunu ni tiri ya mikabra di ajene, and ya bra ye did dinse wunu. This is the time that a person forsake all. We've left all. Tiri, I will not have the time to come back to exegetically disseminated, synoptic by synoptic. So watch what we are dealing with. We have left all. Peter is asking that question and follow thee. What shall we gain? He's thinking business. And when I talk about business, I'm not only talking about gain, I'm also talking about transaction. The dividends of your transaction. We have left all and follow thee. What shall we? It is interesting that Jesus answered and said, Verily, that word is a prophetic word. Surely, truly, I say unto you, there is no man. Did I catch him? He said, There is something wrong. And I need to let everybody really, we have left all. Yes, I want nada. The deception of this world. And on uncle for the aquajis kedru. Yes, I want nada. Ahunyatiye, I want nada. You see, I don't blame the members too much. I blame the pulpit. our pulpits. Who could call a woman say, you know, touch not the anointed of the Lord. The anointed of the Lord must be careful to rightly divide the word of truth and not talk madness and nonsense all over the place. The fact that you are wearing the color and the fact that God calls you his man and you become a representative of the Lord, then that position must be used responsibly. It needs to cover it up with that position. Because when you one soon say one so the moment we make the people to understand, before I will let you sit down, the moment we let the people understand that if you drive a Mercedes, God has blessed you. If you drive a BMW, it means it is an indication or indicative that you are blessed. If you live at East Lagos, you are favored. If you live at cantonments, you are favored. If you drive, if you fly first class, it means that the Lord has really favored you. And we make the church to feel that the people living in Amasama are not favored. The people living in Kasua, Jamestown, Bukom, Fadama, Abeka are not favored. We make it look like the people that give $20,000 to the man of God are good sons. And the people who don't give those monies are bad sons. So the whole thing has become sika. Uniska, that is what it has become. Tiania, camera diagene. It is a finance incident. Ubia, Eba, Sodia. Or her quans a young country and say, Ubia, you'll be America, be whatever. Men kase we ni mu nyu we nyamene wa wo som no ne se wo we na hinie ni retire ni ne kania yenom odibeka ho tiania praise the Lord yenom are other things. The camera the unity it you don't come here to receive a visa. You do not dear. I want you to get it right. We are here to be saved. You are here to commune with the Lord. You are here to serve God in spirit and in truth, not for dollars and pounds. You are here to serve God, not for prestige, but for his name's sake. He takes the glory. You have nothing to do with it. So that's why I keep telling the gospel musician, stop the stupidity and the madness and the absurdity. Stop it. Na mebre ene nyame aye miye obi beka say a speech of the goodness of the Lord. God is good, even the devil knows that. Tianye, any music that does not project the Christ and his kingdom is not gospel. Asa, did you hear that? It doesn't really amaze me, seriously, because most of your gospel musicians don't have a local church or a statutory church where they belong. Most of them cannot pride and say, this is my pastor. Pierre, you ask woman in them, or penny obedi for that weekend. That is why they do not receive. Or two nyumni we anu apia bantene. That from your childhood, if you know the scriptures, it is able to make you wise through Christ Jesus unto eternal life. If you mafrasi nimchiro kronkrona, emaunu nyansa for Christo Yesu Jidiyeso, ekonkwachim. And then he goes on to say, for all scripture is given by the inspiration of God, and it is profitable for reproof, for, you know, correction, for training in righteousness, that the man of God will be thoroughly finished unto every good work. If you mafrasi nimchiro kronkrona, emaunu nyansa for Christo Yesu Jidiyeso, ekonkwachim. Trena! Yeah, man, chile, and pain ye, and tears war, and who munye, sepe ya unyamini pana, where she is in the pet, amenyuma penna why yen kan jire nipa. The fact that you are dry, but you are not transferring. The fact that you are driving a Mercedes, your preachers have made you know that you have financial dominion. No worries. Then the question then becomes, do you have eternal life? Are you saved? Are you born again? Is your name written in the Lamb's book of life? Jesus is coming again. And the Bible said we shall all appear before his judgment seat. And whatever we do in this life with our lives and bodies, we will come to account for it. So it becomes very important. Reduce the bass on the thing a little bit. It becomes extremely important, ladies and gentlemen. When we come to church, we do not come to joke here. Yamediagro, Ubabetana Kwasieda, and Teteya, and in Yang, Titus 2:11, for the grace of God that bringeth salvation has appeared unto all men, and he teacheth us. When you go back to Mua, I didn't quite hear Bamani Penna, no, a PM and Nipena, na Enyani Yang. Obetina ha when you made to Tuni Jaho and Animia Maho and Yanewo Tia ye and Yambria Sankano. Why Nayanka Sanchilan and Ope? Why any Monaco coming in tea? If it's any pass was in Senate, Woma Coma, Woma Prim, as in Sempanangasa Yempe. Willie, wake up. I mean, I was just reading that particular thing. And because we expostulate the wrong message and the wrong line, the wrong content, that is why the church people, when you preach like this, they do not even want to hear, because they feel like, yes, we also need to live at East Lagos. Yes, we also need to travel first class. Yes, we also need to own a Range Rover. And that is what, you know, and Paul, when he was speaking to the church, he said, foolish Galatians, money warm. And the church said, you started in the spirit and now you have entered in the flesh. Carnality, honam, honam, tinama, what do you kuno? Piaye, money maso funama, what do you kuno? Mum fereho, mum yeneho. Because you're poor, radia sema, babu se, radia sem no apue, edi enyansa na wo. When Yamiasam, Upo, Yesunan will do Jerusalem, nor Hilkrono, or Suye, Abrawosun was Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Paname Persa, and Kamebuapa, Wanosa Kodian in Emma, and Swampre, Shah, Watam Fetan Weshia, Waba was so at Tuagu, and Kawabua, and Waboso. I like what Jesus said. I said, if you know what concerns your peace, but it is hidden from you. Wouldn't near flower some dear way? And so you hint out. If you hint out, it me, I'm ya. If it's a mobile, I'm sorry for the wrong reasons. Many people are here to chase a girl. Some people are here to chase somebody's husband. Some people are here for all kinds of reasons. Some people are here for an Italian or a German visa. And they think that that is the gospel. Well, I want to tell you that God is not Santa Claus who is disseminating useless stuff. God seeks a relationship through Jesus Christ. A relationship through Jesus Christ. I'm going to say it the last time. A relationship through Jesus Christ. Can we do it here? A relationship through
relationship through Jesus Christ.
Say it for the last time.
A relationship through Jesus
Christ. Tianya. If I'm seeking a relationship, you know, let me give you a very vivid example, and then Willie will read the tree Bible. Let me give you a very vivid, vivid example. Let's say that I am a businessman. I am a billionaire, and I control a lot of revenue and a lot of, you know, property all around the place. All the girls want to marry me because I want to marry a woman. When I come to an environment like the king of Persia or the king of Babylon, Ahasuerus, you know, was looking for a wife, and they brought a pageantry to select a wife for him. And then every woman wants to marry me because of my influence, because of my notoriety, because of my great standing, because of who I am and what I am, whatever it is, you know. And then I am looking for a woman. Now I found a woman and I want to marry. And the first thing the woman asked me, where is your will? When someone see a way, I want to see your will. I have not yet married the woman. No. And then the woman is saying, put me in charge of your estate and enterprise. Make me your next of kin. God is seeking a relationship. We are seeking the things. Now, instantly, I will know that this is the wrong person. This is the wrong person. Because whatever, if I marry you and you are a real woman, a real, complete, total woman, I'm saying it for a reason. A real woman. I'm not talking about a topa. A real woman, because a woman is a cognitive being. A woman is an astute being. And a woman is an intellectual being. Forget about Nayase. Nobody in history has made success and significance with Nayase. Dear! Begin to raise your game. Girls even pray. All they think they have as an asset. Hey, oh my yase. Tia, why yase is the last thing as a woman and a man. Last asset. Tia, okay, let me ask you a good question so you can change your mind and repent. Many women sitting here, the people that are watching me, the people that are listening to me, why asking you are dear being BM now didn't say war as an asset. You know, maybe so cosa. Why say a new a DMBM and a asset to you? Ah, how it is. By now, you should be able to recognize that asset. Which will be your strength? Then, me and Fanisa, me and me new year say, now do I ask na mau? Me and Fanisa, the question then becomes, what will be your success tools to make life? By now, you should be thinking about it. That you are the salt of the earth and the light of the world. You should be able to know that God is giving you something far bigger than Wayasi. Dear you, come to the Ajinachi Namin Grofo. And so when you come to sit here, we should be able to endue, empower, endow you, and equip you with the real word of God. That you are here on earth temporarily. And be dear, you are here on earth temporarily. And the time is so short. Time on earth is so short. He see anu ni pe di 40. He see anu di 50. He see anu di 60. A 60 whole corner. A way who say 60 whole corner. A way who serious. Tell you 60 whole corner. Obi a way di 60 ko. Enkwa ten ten kan empire ho. Ebradi mami nyinchere. Mami nyinchere. Mami nyinchere. Mami hu menana no menana nkanzo no. Yeah, I'm going to 70 for my mother. He said, "What mommy you check me here for my 370 whole corner. One year, I said, "We need pawn corner. Hey, infinite you see abro. Infinite you so abro so I need your work. And your watch. And no more wa wa mpo. Hey, yeah, obra. And your hu hu die. Israel you made your crown. I tell you what. Tie nie, you come that you na tell me. I bet tena would be fear. I was so tears here. So when you pay be or does any be anywhere. You know some 78 verse number 47 as I say. As when you pay be anywhere what tears as is. I'm telling you. 78:47 can I remember?
89
rather. Some 89
Verse 47.
Verse 47.
Kaimine tia.
Very quickly, because I'm leaving you behind. He said, there is no man that have left house and left parents, brethren, wife, and children for the kingdom of God's sake, who shall not receive a manifold more in this present time and in the world to come, life everlasting. Some panel said, you look at your acknowledge the fact that there is another world to come after this one. This life is going to pass, and there will be another life that comes after this one. Therefore, my young Yana can say a tear, Nayan Sankoma, to teach us to number our days, that we will apply our hearts unto wisdom. We want to walk with God. That is why I keep telling the people, you can listen to the W3 or the F5. You can even come to this place and sit down and hear the word of God. And then you can go to any church you like and also listen to that word. You sit down and analyze both word that is coming from the pulpit and decide for yourself which is the real word of God. I'm telling you, a bring your prayer, you did your glow, a bring your prayer, you hear me free your hustle, a pray and your prayer, you really free your home, a bring your prayer, you're Tunia Maji Munia Sabram, a bring your prayer, Unipa, it a pop rebia wope, present your nanny or bebano, when you're by Jesus is coming sooner than anybody thinks. And I'm reminding you of judgment of God. I'm reminding everybody of the judgment of God. If you feel we are going to be here forever, it's a lie. When you put tea, because everything is going well for you, you have forgotten that God, you have forgotten that God has numbered your days. Job chapter 14 and verse number 5. And I'm a pebble from that thing. Also, what carry? What was me to do? I will confess, I shall not die, but live and declare the works of God. Then where is Bishop Bob Hoxton? Then where is Bishop Anoye Pua? Then where is Bishop Usu Tebri? Then where are the anointed people like Brother Mwako and Big Grace Edunfa? Where are anointed people like Brother Idahosa and Brother Nicholas Bingo of South Africa's Assemblies of God Church? Then where are all the anointed people who walk with God in seriousness, in astuteness, and in the anointing of the Holy Spirit? I'm telling you, you can confess all I care, you will still die. There is a boundary line.
Seeing his days are determined.
See, your days are determined.
The number of his months are with
the you. The number of your months you will spend on earth are with God.
Thou hast appointed his bounds.
The Bible says God has appointed your bounds.
That he cannot pass.
You will never pass your boundary line. You will never pass your boundary line. If your boundary line is 50 years, I bet you, baby, in anywhere you're going to pass that boundary line. It is boa ho. Please ati moda with him. E kasa chere ba juma no pengwa siya fone diye. U kenya miya sem no muso kangwa siya sem. Tiye! Kamera diya kene. Uli king kanchi ni ka. Quick, sharp, let's go. Don't waste the time. Let's work the heart of God.
So I shall not to hope.
Upia with her. That shall not to.
Nana bosom the road to him.
Abosumi to tua. Ube do as I see so. Ewinyamiti.
No, just your rings and
you. I didn't even pa. Abosumi to tua. Ya ube din as I see so. Ewinyamiti. Tiny. Etea. What I'm saying is, what is legunti? A Kenya miyasa mana kankwasiya sam. I'm reminding you, so I'm also made to do ano. E wunya mitirim. E yehu o. So my word me yiri retei ni e wahe. Me my also made to do wunya mitirim. Anu so I'm also made to do wunya mitirim. Ni diya swa ube uweja mehuako. I'm a maya a widow. On me also made breswa. Me uweja mehuako. I'm another ni widow. This no kure. O kachi le Christo phonos. I refuse. But it's the truth. You refuse, it's coming. Eba. Sania mobile PA. Ingonya. It's coming. Every day, one day goes off, and another month goes off, and another year goes off, and your days are depleting, and you are not thinking about it. Tiania. Jesus, I'm a camo. As I said, so in some munya. Abandon my camo, so in some. He that is born of the spirit is spirit, and he that is born of the flesh is flesh. For the wind bloweth where it listeth. You can hear the sound thereof, but you cannot tell where it's coming from, neither where it's going. So is the man that is born of the spirit. Jesus said, except a man be born of water and of the spirit, he cannot see the kingdom of God. And then Nicodemus said, but I'm old. How can a man become a baby again and enter into the mother's womb and be born again? Jesus said, except a man be born of born of the word and something, he cannot enter the kingdom of heaven. And then he read down, interestingly, he's as Moses lifted the serpent in the wilderness, so is the son of man, or so must the son of man be lifted up, and everybody who believes in him will not perish but have everlasting life. And the Bible declared in verse number 17, for God did not send the Son into the world to condemn the world, but the world through the Son of God should be saved. He that believes in him is not condemned. He that does not believe in Jesus Christ is already condemned. For this rather is the condemnation. Verse 19 of John chapter 3, that light has come into the world, but men, they love darkness rather than light. Ladies and gentlemen, this morning I present to you the pure gospel of Jesus Christ. We speak to the wise. We are declaring that Jesus is coming back sooner again than you think. Repent or perish. Repent. Read the word. He cannot enter.
Real. That which is born of the flesh is flesh. And that which is born of the spirit is spirit.
Read.
Marvel not that I said unto thee,
you must be born again. Marvel not that I say unto you that you must be born again.
The wind bloweth where it listeth.
The wind it bloweth where it listeth.
And thou hearest the sound thereof.
Don't waste the time. We have a very short time. Can baby answer? If a man is not born of his verses, yes, I say, Mira, in Kahoe, Mesebe, and Ukraine, Ope, and Ibra, Brenonia, and Ibra Ketua, come in to you.
Verse 5. Jesus answered, verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born of water and of spirit.
A man be born of water and the spirit.
He cannot enter into the kingdom of God.
Enter into the kingdom of heaven. So then the point then becomes, you must be born again. Don't just come sit in church and while away. Don't think that church is a ceremony or some kind of fashion. Abba will be a divine house will be. You need to be born again. And anybody that is born again, they bear the fruits of the spirit. They bear love. They bear patience. They bear self-control. Self-control. Utia din seku, utia nem grofo yaka. And some first one is a Christot Nia, we are the some first one is a Tia. Nemikrudi Yamanidia Mempekra, are you? I mean, Gasamanjelo. Our dear, Emu and Simbibi, Musimube Christofua, Montiasia, the Mumi and Unamoti demo, Mumi and one Amobe Quatam, Wasi and Sambu. Tell Wasi. Eja wa ho chira wo hinim bo ho dodo wo hinim e bo ho dodo susu chira wo ho tie abira wo chira wo ho ya wo so won fan chira na side chicks no abai wo my name tie nie eju kuno ju pejo mu en that is why this coming Friday, I am inviting everybody to our Love Talk Forum. Love Talk is this coming Friday on the 12th of April 2019. Love Talk is non-denominational. It's a relationship and marriage program. It will start at 6 o'clock here at the Amponsa Memorial Temple, Tesano. Don't miss it for anything in the world. The grace of God will be your portion. Friday night, you are here with your husband, your wife, your fiancé, your fiancé, your beloved. Sit down and hear the word of God. After that, we will pray over things. And go for what, dear? At the moment, come on, some gym. Me not catch it out, especially as of for our dear. One here, brother, when I'm so called hell. Hell. And once I'm no can. Tini. This morning I will read you a prolific scripture. Matthew chapter 23, verse 27 to 28. Yes, we can send you home, best my catcher. Matthew 23, because me hini panu almost who am I born again? It me wouldn't say woman nime with that thing. From wasofwe to bebre enyangu nyame efandodo na womunyangu wura de ekristo ni pa ene wutimi te adwaman sanum efi kankan wutimu dwuno ho amintimi ntewase tiani ya ekamdo ade adwuna chire nyame nkrofo uli kinga mabro mmtu
munye mu atre fo ne farasifo
acho etimi asem no wase.
But
you said, yes, you can't for any Pharisee for the Number the Kayas Montiasi. We hear Cocas Michao, or no Swanya Jumata. Now on to me and go start life all over again. And what any woman will tell. May catch them my waha. There is nothing like housewife anymore. Housewife cannot be a profession, neither can it be a fantasy. Wake up! Prepare Jumai. Mumbe Bron Mamukun Mua Mobe Mobo. A cast so much at all. Tia! Number when in now. Pejuma! Now, yeah, you need to be able to train your fingers for battle and your hands for war. Your hands must be able to gain skill. And what's with me here, Jumaya? Who could have been here for? Ever since Sunday, Niamh, and Akos, who will free more. And what's that? We are bad to your four. And we are bad, Modimbo, for you must be a virtuous woman. You must be Obapa. And your title. And your title will be a fatal also. Obapa. It is an office that you assume by character, by attitude, by conduct, by the reflection of your life. Oh, Papa! I'm telling you. Mimini Rita, what are you? First, you know, I'm catching and say, Kwao Fu, what may you do for the perfor? Don't do what now you do for the perfor. It may catch it because Kwao Fu, what do? Nasi Wuwa, especially Winnie Wheeler, Omba Pamo, Yiras Sanyamina, Sujanibi and Mimino, Dan Sumai, Omo Faya Fakunya, Benkuta, Tapuli, Ayua, as Sam Kazania, Kwao Fu, don't do what now, it is a man crassy for any tree. Tia! And now catch us some of your quality nibby. 2 hours in Yazi. Tia! Come right here, Junacha. To me catch and say, man, in your one day, say, me, whoa, a bush in your four, a dear beer, me, whoa, on my barbage. A dear beer, me, whoa, on my barbage. Into your befa plan. A dear beer, you be, you know, you do in the bay. Sabaya, one more babano. Na wudi na das me firi kwetia ene bome bome fo samabo mama langar semi bewu ama ba be sane ma uti so ma pampa so e catch up tie catch up enyaka edie na be makeri tiny me catch law. It tiny me the shen and say, sister, who be born also, Pedro Maya, don't ever say my husband is the breadwinner. Your husband is the breadwinner. And not in a girl see the brebas or the woman near Jumaya. Or Pebema, we in Milunia, no, what I know. Why not go bring the bit? Tia! The thing I'm in here quite your phone and who can cry? A ye baby, some etinsia, ye munsia, Proverbs chapter 6 verses, or the quite your phone, contact and say, shall not cry! No, who in answer? One name is ready for Titi Nikanifo, and so Babwan a dear Niano, a bread dear near Buna Combre, a common, you know. Tia! Mimi, you know, hey, I'm a bomb pious, and His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Ghana, Nana Atutanko, Ekufuato, hey, I'm a bomb pious, and could be a obe appointed on for quotation way, I'm printing good paper, so I'm from Ghana. Will you kind of bro finish you?
Oh, call your four.
Call your fly.
Contact
your
chain.
Shanakwain.
Nehunyansa. I don't know only what it's right.
I should hear you. God.
Opani ana sudifobi na so siesi na dwana ehuhubre na obobo na didibia ano chabremu wo beda kosida
mo beda gana for kosida mutia gana for say entatia kra woni sudifo tatio woni mp woni assemblyman hwe ekwan ya eda sapeman junction ede komi fie ekwan ya da wupa hwe contractor wo mode gota keka wo me ko hwe adwuma for ya contractor. I am a builder by profession, by training. I am a builder. I did building technology in school. Ko hwe adwuma for pa level naho ahoman naho street agent naho en sia jiska na ko hwe se de tutu monka atutu to baby ho entertainer impo woni hwe for woni should be for en so ye na adwuma ne na hini Ghana. To me, you know, me to me, you know, here King Kametu, Honomian Famasa Munyamho, King Kametu,
Matthew 23:27.
Read the word
of the Lord.
You will be in from a Christopher in a chumfo papa hypocrite. Come on,
but I say, someone to say, Eda, I walk home.
What to say, Adamna, Yakaho.
I am who I own near fair.
And what you know, and your fair.
Now, so would you a full numb,
a mutia, and your full numb,
and your finina,
and your finina, a woman.
Saranson and Amotis, what's it said? Nipatin and you would depend him.
Motis and Nipatin and you would depend.
Namumudia,
Mumudia,
Nacho,
we Nacho,
me and Mumuya, I am
a Mumoya, one cup on Nimpo, one in Tuaso, I am a Kuma, Willie King, or the same Brofono, who came Brofuya. I'm going to take it and then let's disseminate it very well and dissect it for everybody to hear the heart and the word of the Lord. Read the word of God.
Woe unto you!
Woe unto you!
Scribes and Pharisees!
Scribes and Pharisees!
Hypocrites.
Hold it. I want to tell everybody that the moment we mention the scribes and the Pharisees, we are talking about the clergy. We are talking about priests. We're talking about the bishops, the canons. We're talking about the cardinals. We're talking about the Pope. We are talking about bishops elect and archbishops and archbishops elect and prophets and that's what we are talking about. When we talk about the scribes and the Pharisees, we are talking about the prophets like me, the reverends like you, the pastors like you, the evangelists like you, the gospel musicians like you. We're talking about the prayer warriors and intercessors. We're talking about the altar workers, the people who work at the altar. Dear,
for ye are like unto white sepulchres.
You are like unto white sepulchres.
Which indeed appear beautiful outward.
It is so beautiful outward.
But are within full of dead men's bones.
Hold it. You know, I thank God for the life of my grandmother, Comfort Dakwa Amponsa. Buried her last weekend. I give God the glory for his life. Let me eulogize her. Within the short moment in the peak of my preaching, she was a mother to all. And we don't even know the people we are serving the food, but they will be passing by and my grandmother serves the food. When we needed a place to serve God, she rightly offered this land. We have never paid a cent since we came here in the year 2000. And so I would want to take this opportunity to thank God for her life and for the kind of children that came through her loins. My aunties and uncles, they will be here this morning. Some of them are here to thank God for the demise of my grandmother and the honor that we did to her. That is why we rightly want to name or have named this temple after my grandfather and her. We call it Amponsa Memorial Temple, Tesano. The reason is because they have been a true blessing. There is something I loved about my grandmother. And then straighten you and put you, you know, in line. That part about her life really excites me. I want to, you know, thank God for my uncles and aunties who have really honored her. I'm saying all this to say Sapolka. My grandmother possibly is one of the few people whose day of burial, the Sapolka was already ready. Normally, because you be a you two other manano, have any ebe kataso na ede slab betoso ni a year grave no esiso. Me and my grandmother di ende mko ena grave ni si hoda da ne picture boho di ding boho beautifully done tiled already. Ye two other manano etetifi. Ti drew one ede ada kani si amna kitu ebi mi pushi shemo ena missing phone kate chiri kakra. It's already done. The young train affair and sana ya baba be unveil. It was a nice one. Sa the Christophony, we as funan, one more abrabono outward is beautiful. But imuno ifununum be any dear.
But within full of dead men's bones.
Dead men's bones.
And of all uncleanness.
And all uncleanness are in their hearts. It's sad that on Sunday morning, our honorables are in church. Sad people in the judiciary, people in the legislature, people in the executive. This morning, as I'm preaching, they are on their way to church. Do you know? Yet, it's so sad that they cannot think out of the box for this country. Tianye! I was so sad when the Kintampo accident happened and Ghanafo began to talk about, you know, we need double roads. If it was a double road, this wouldn't have happened. Same with the visions are, Ghanafo. Same with the visions are. Double lane is all you can talk about. Go to China. The biggest road in the world is 50 lanes. 50, 50 at a go. 50 ba. Tianye! Yem penny for intimunye ni swadi unu. Cross South Africa here. Driving from Johannesburg to Nelspruit in Mpumalanga, you know, province. 7 lanes going, 7 lanes coming. Are we so visionless? Ha! Double lane is all you can talk about. Ya breku. Ghana penny for ya breku. Tiaye! When did you go to so go to Abama? Double lane? I'm disappointed. Everything mum when you swadi hulu. Every ne come to me to me prayer lesson. Me bumu di makuma kwa bompaya mama. We put you in office, pay you, give you all kinds of privileges. Ghana for and taxpayers' money. They put you in planes, put you in a residential facility all around the regions, you know, state residences. You have all kinds of benefits that you do. I mean, I'm thinking about it, you know, and I listen. This week, I was so heartbroken when I look at the government having a forum, the next day, opposition having a forum. Ghana for, and I'm all growing at home. But the air grew up. We have a candidate now. We have a candidate. You all is just political rhetoric. If I were this present government, I would talk less and do more and let my words speak for me. I will let my words.
jaya no mudja na munya adwuma na nasia ne abato
don't tell us what you have done. We have eyes and heart. We can discern. Leave it to us to decide. At the end of your four-year tenure, we will decide whether you served us well or you didn't. You don't even, if you are serving well, you don't even need to go campaigning. We will retain you and vote for you again. We cannot, I'm looking at children in boarding school. Some of them sleeping on the floor. With political rhetoric and all that kind of thing. We've done this, that, did that, da, 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 replicated in the pockets of the people. Let it be reflected. Who bit you? Who bit you? I'm telling you, there are still women on floors at the Konfanochi Teaching Hospital. There are still people who go to give birth. And then turn them away from 37 because there is no space. We need expansion. We need rigorous, audacious, vigorous, boisterous, brisk, belligerent, catatonic, cataclysmic, catastrophic leadership. We need functional leaders. We need leaders who are out of the short-sighted thinking into big picture thinking. We need leaders who have long-term vision and they have the courage to carry it through, not just talk. Praise the name of the Lord. Heavenly Sanka Babri.
Woe unto you, scribes and Pharisees, hypocrites, for ye are like unto white sepulchres.
Read the word.
Which indeed appear beautiful outward, but are within full of dead men's bones and of all uncleanness. Even so, ye also outwardly appear righteous unto men.
Outwardly, we appear right unto men. Ye win now, ye judge manua and Kenya. Now you look at the students at Legon. Go to our secondary and tertiary institute. My children were telling me, you know, very, very serious stories. I thought about it. I go like, really? And that was it. People jump, students who, they jump the school wall and they go out of the school. Cars are waiting behind to take them to nightclubs and they jump and go out and they bring them back. The authorities see and they sack them from the school because these students are so cunning that they can conspire with the security men and tip the security men. Children at JHS and SHS are tipping already security men. Can you imagine if they become minister of finance? Or chief director of controller and accountant general's office. They are already tipping security men to jump over walls. Can you imagine if they are in authority or in places of authority? I want to tell everybody, we appear like repent, change your ways, amend your ways, turn back, come back to Jesus, come back to the Lord. And yes, I'm a bunny, I bet you my soul, my son, you're a bit too many. I'm sending one who said, Jack, you're jailed at ten, and Fanny Panko baby, you know, you're so tired. Atamwa. Outward appearance. The Bible said man looks at the outward appearance. God looks into the heart. God, you know, when you preach like this, people will sit, talk madness, like, you know, say a memo that from, you know, you just talk anything you want to say and all that. Why the waste? Sometimes when I sit down, I'm looking at the people who went to the public accounts committee, and they said that some monies have been embezzled, and they're asking you, where is the accountant? I said, the accountant is dead. He's gone to retirement. Accountant is sick. He's at prayer camp. Accountant, they talk all this rubbish on state camera, on state television. Accountant is gone to prayer camp. Accountant, go prayer camp. And they cannot pin them and say, bring the accountant. You pay the money, you go to jail. I'm yet to see anybody who they've thrown into jail from the public accounts committee. And you know, whoa, Ghana's can you discern? And I will still tell all governments, whether there's NDC, MPP, PPP, whatever PPs they are, we want to tell you, every money you expend on Ghana, God will judge you for it. So when you're careful, when you're very, very careful, masofona mwenya omono amotiti bi mu omudini de omundimi nka we nchiremu yenso de yempeshwe afri bonchen agemadwen sachira nkoa mpenifo to bo sachira magwene enya sa stroke eni fraye ah edam bo ba kekeri akete kebra de agwene achiremu wili kan ho no manka si didi wo matem Deuteronomy 23:23 king kan ho mame no mo hunu obi a wotinya me so atia obi a wo fom adie fa akome bia e pe adie nya ya wan fa tene ne so e na nya no Jeremiah 17 and verse number 9 10 and 11 sir what is akokoshidia obutungosia anyo na to ye so e wie ya na obebu ne nkwana mu acha adane wo kwasea. Read the word.
Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 28.
28, 28. Yes, rather. Because people are writing the quotations. So Deuteronomy 28, 28, not 23, 23. 28, 28. Read the word of God.
Everybody, they are damo.
When you are or the dam.
Ni anifra.
Ni anifra.
Ni akumemo hudiye.
Ni akumetudiye.
Bebo.
Bebo.
Now back at carry a kete.
Oh, back at carry a kete.
Send your anifra. Now what can we read with you?
Read the word. From Canberra, from
who best dying?
Who best dying?
Now, rent
him. Help. I have seen it many, many times. The corner honorable has seen it dying. Come on, that honorable and Cassio. Honorable dying is see her. That will. T.I. A man, he can't actually afford to be a dinner boss who has him. A nation that is struggling like this. Teachers have finished school. They cannot have jobs. Police officers cannot whatever. And then they approach the free. I'm on a little video be on the internet. So police in the across top will be sending our sums. Will say, there will be sending license, whatever. What's what you are me proud? Hey, approach it for. I thought you were a professional organization. We'll be proud. Quam benzo. Bibi hawana, bibi jejo. Now be proud. You are there to protect property and lives. Ube pira ho empira. It is because Emranye Juma. Emranye Juma nka by now. Honorable J.B. Dankwa Edu. Unipakuwa boss akuano paamani kukuno. Yachena. Emranye Juma nka fenek ochere. Na yanime kachere honorable Esla Ousu. Abofra no nwoye wa abofra. Now you are in government, honorable. Do something to bring justice to Fennec Ochere. Read the word.
Ube tabo betro, na orente eswaba. Ube kumu nenche, ube kumu nenche wenim, na uri nibi. Ube fu wafunumu wenim, na ore nane ma wo.
Yeah. Philip Fongma, it's a 9. Let's close with that. Anna, I thank God you are here.
You know, the Yamiasi said, I shall ordain to come. You know, we are late 10 minutes into my 10 minutes into my. King of Abraham, MT. Philippians chapter 4. A person who came free, verse number, baby, could see baby. Philippians 4, verse 4. The Bible said, verse 4.
Okay. Rejoice in the Lord always.
Read the word.
And again, I say rejoice.
Two.
Let your moderation be known unto
all men. Let your moderation
be known unto all men.
Be known. Girls and boys are more in the ministry. But let your moderation be known unto all. Christ will near our two here, which I won't catch here. At me, I'm going to go one more or my hip. Your war hip, panny, a war happen here. Or by sodden and the two war was so no one the yen as in here.
Yes, sir.
Unufu, Opa, I guess here. Will be to make us a muni, my silly musla, the anam for me gummy nufu, mummy. Christopher, let your moderation be known unto all men. Tiania! And I'm a Sunday school teacher. Now, I'm a new one who has said, you know, near working, you know, Aquarium, which is Sunday school now. Can say, you know, my Sunday school teacher, who happens to be my auntie, is here from the United Kingdom. Margaret, Aquaba, clap for her, clap for her. Patch off our bag, you know, harvest. No, come in my seat, but taught me in Sunday school. You know, will you think I
let your moderation be known unto
all? Let your moderation. Sometimes I look at people in church and I think that your makeup is too much. Listen, sometimes I feel that the foundation was a little too much. You look obscured. You look weird. You look funny. Pierre! Obi one more. I've got all lipstick. I know what you are. Colors be what I am from my sorry. Color be what. For example, red hot. Hot red. Even on Friday evenings in a cry, you were baby at the call. Don't bring you guys sometime. I see early morning and you know that this guy, come on, something is wrong, man. And sometimes they see me, they say, praise the Lord, Papa. I don't know whether I'm saying hallelujah or anything because I am confused. Hey, repent. Let your moderation be unto all men. Answer to me, man. Media futuro kwa na mede mama minimza ope kokwaye enti no akotum kuni semna ena ade wuro ho but me ni obi anya akwanhi ade pam ne ho a ye ntimi pam because we bleachi enti mitumofo opafa na mintu ga na asofo no nso e power mo ho no mitumofo we free munya nse wono no na mon mamani konsempa no ho amon kansempa asofo apo ho wanim kokko won se chi ya tuntuntuntuntum e chere sai a tam na de ato asori betu so and all that brother bleaching inkuni semina ni bi wo ha e wo scent no matter the perfumes you will use it me me futuo ni se jai na sa scent ni nso nko na asori mani ntimi nya kwa mra asori no miti na mi aso asem ni tie tie aka cho pe tie pa to chene because ntia ase se so fa wa fe brade asem ni ogina pulpit mu kasa ntia ase se so wo pon ho a dear man, oh, upon one my wine. Maybe I send me a cocoa. Oh, now, oh, my home say, me color not toss. Ghana for me and crassy fool. What color toss? Color toss, color bang. I'm a black man and I'm proud of it. I'm black. I like this complexion. Me to play my baby and I'm a tea. I was London, Eltham train, eh, qua. Miss Moa, at that time, and in the year, before we recall, at that time, I was the only black man on the train. My sister, can I mean, you need me to inform me. My sister, Ethnet Train, she is the only black woman on the train. And the people, ah,
Unamu ya white na black demua. Se me na me dance. Ah. Me na me kala atoso nyamo. Me die na atoso. Die ni ya no kana. Mama me, verse me kala atoso. You are depleting the outer layer of your skin, which when it's depleted, the ozone layer when it hits it, na no nenso benya shaase cho wo mrebo abom wo besumbia me kacha nkokora abom na kenya mini padi enka me yenhweso Malachi 2 kenka be 7 mamunti Malachi 2 7 me yenhweso. I am an example to the church. I'm an example to the believers. I'm an example to the men and the women in the church. Tie time to
but you say na esese osofo no kwanim die
esese osofo na no kwanim die
na oyenhwe so ma afoforo
sofo no oyenhwe so osofo no nya die
enhwe so ma afoforo
e ma afoforo sofoi we yenhwe so jensen hunu no we yenhwe so osofo ntwempna me sesofo nya den okwa asori bia na sofo pewa wo nambo nsem jim kwa nso obia wo ha okwa asori bi na sofo ne pewa obi ti meka Papa so penio. Wo ye Jimmy o. Wo ye Jimmy. Tie ni. William Yanko Philip for ni empo.
Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I'm inviting you tonight to our fourth prophetic communion and anointing service tonight. It starts at 6 o'clock and then it closes at 8:30. I'm inviting you specially and personally in the name of the Lord Jesus. 6 o'clock we are here. Please come and partake of the Lord's body and the blood of the Lord. Don't miss it for anything as we have commenced the month of April 2019. The grace of God will be your portion. Your life will never be the same again. I'm reminding you that tomorrow, from tomorrow to Friday, 5 a.m. to 6 a.m. you will be hearing my voice on OK 101.7 FM. In the morning tomorrow at Vision 1, 93.5 FM. On Reverend Anaya Osafo's program, you will hear of me. And also on Thursday, by the grace of God. Having said that to you, I want you to know tonight, the communion service is a service that is so, so, so important. Don't forget, on Friday, we are having the Laugh Talk 2019 April edition. Don't miss it. 6 o'clock in the evening we start. And then on Tuesday is our non-denominational Bible study. Don't miss it. 6 o'clock in the evening here at the Amponsa Memorial Temple, Tesano. I invite you, come. The grace of God will be your portion like never before. I am inviting you to, next Sunday is Hosanna. Next two Sundays is Easter Sunday. And I'm telling you, our Easter convention right here at the Amponsa Memorial Temple is in the evenings. Alabaster City is in the mornings. Don't miss, the grace of God will be your portion. Fellowship with our branches, our main branch at Alabaster City, Sapiman. Sapiman is after Amasaman. When you get to the junction, ask of Alabaster City. They will direct you. Service starts at 10 o'clock this morning. Our branch of North Kanishi Fellowships at the Alabaster International School near the CMB Flats. The service starts at 9 o'clock. The grace of God is your portion. Willing kind brethren.
Let your moderation be known unto all men. Okay. The Lord is at hand. Be careful for nothing.
Be careful for nothing.
But in everything by prayer and supplication,
read,
with thanksgiving, God, let your request be made known unto God.
Okay.
And the peace of God, which passeth all understanding, shall keep your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus.
Read on.
Finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest.
Yeah. And your money good phone, so no fat to us, and why you can pornography and your more phone and idea show us soon. As you fear before Nayo, and you may your spirit, TNE. Whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are
honest.
Honest. I'm telling all the people in relationships and in marriage, without honesty, your marriage is going nowhere. Honest. Honest people. Honest. Honest people. I just said, one day we were used to buy at Odrosumuahoma. Tie!
Me yiri hwa manim pese obu me sai, oboa. Ya dia me tie. He, think about the moment tie.
Whatsoever things are just. Whatsoever things are pure.
Whatsoever things are pure.
Whatsoever things are lovely.
Whatsoever things are lovely.
Whatsoever things are of good report.
Whatsoever things are of a good report.
If there be any virtue.
If there be any virtue.
If there be any praise.
And if there be any praise.
Think on these things.
Put your Philippians chapter
4 verse 4.
Because hold it, Willie. And pass on them. And go team malam from Kwasia Fonwa. A big television so. Sabra, more, 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 more,
Moment, depending on who you are, a radia bang. One nan you be beer and ham,
and nan you be beer and ham. One you problem, the problem, then call Masumia Miami Jensen, who don't know, and nan you be beer how. While we're now one a cage, and sing a me, Minia Kate, over 10 years, there was no issue. That could be a sorry. Sabre ni ni carpet wa ha. E ya sorry na me ka se wura didi atuma kuma susu obi nto carpet nsin fie ho anu sorry bai. Carpet ni 9000 Ghana cedis. Na chere se kit e was obu na ketu emu mi no. The first month no no de ye soro hanko a. Second month no de be ye haka ho. The da what the carpet ni se ho. That month she conceived. Today she has a baby. And now you need to be a how when you're me, more better when you're a bread, Messiah, a bread, yeah, a bread, a dear beer, and wash it the ato. I bread and so when you're missing the end when you'll be in your nature, man, be in your nawadian, will be in your nidena, will be seizing by any woman in you, won't so brebe, but oh brebe, woman so no when you beba, bitch. I'm preaching the word of God. Will you your time and answer, okay?
Nemo, my dear, you move from Piabon and Cotestre.
A dear Nemo, young Pabo for
and then Cotestre. And yes, Sidam Mamma, at this room, and go
and Master Dampen free when Muda read the word of God.
And you go past some dear trap
when you're Miasu and Tiasin Nasson,
Beshamacoma,
a back crow coma,
no margin and so I should use them. After the dear tree, and you're
not the dear chair of the
dear enemy drew.
Dear enim, there no cre,
dear no cre,
first, there no cre. Dear no cre, teeny, dear no creman, no crenu, and nim, teeny, alabaster for Ghana, for woman no cre, in nim, and nim. Chopponin trunk at a jay. No cre. Obit me, Flo. I don't know, me, also, me, I'm time for you, but oh, Tessano. Man no crenu, and nim. Obey your chimp, and be a trophy. They were saying she a meeting be was saying she and you know my fro back and so the hotel wo tesano and our bath fro a dear back one me slow and my safo no and bear my way christoni and a bar way christoni a tear son them and so chimpana misro mamo misro and mamo gospel musicians one more year and um and so woman and crop for fufro I will walk. Never forget that God has angels in heaven and they have better voices than yours. When you remember chew on my soup beer, hey, you won't be there, you won't be there. Will you come back?
Dear enemy, you drew, dear etne, dear what's here. Dear award, dear award, dear
award, dear
award, dear award,
dear
award, dear award,
thank you very much. So, you know, some kind of verse it to me.
Watch your verse.
Verse 8.
Verse 8. I feel dear, 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 The enemy drew the etne, the hortier, the wardo, the wooden pa.
So, Hallelujah. This morning we'll pray. God has given us a mandate over this nation to intercede for this nation and warn this nation. Warn them.
We bang say gwe and my men's gold customers.
We plead and we stand with you. We feel your pain. We be sick of us 2 million Ghana city could be here. There is pain. There is some akumem. Oma will be an irene nkwa. Yehu amu amu kuhisa manzabe ke musika. Are. I am say men's go for no man's uncle Musigana. And then Pi Bosom Bass one is a bomb pie, Mamma. You who am faculty quam and fa and Central Nequas on one Musigama. Oh, yes, Sudima. Mufa, Mujam, Pratia, and Crank, and Yamia, just kind of Mamadara. I want to do Unia's Caracran, I want a mammy and son. Now you who are said that in an appia mensa, a men's good Iban, what the other foul line now, we see Canina, because you see, when he's what to, is also the anointed fee. Who do not have in a vina, because it's a winning petra, the carbon, two better fee. Now we're hearing the Bihuna man. I am mad, your move, bro. More bread, Papa. Praise the Lord. Let's first pray for this country. I'm telling you. I want to tell the entire team in government, the economic development team, that the strength of man is limited. If the Lord does not build a house, they that labor, they do that in vain. I'm telling you. Stand in an attention position. Put your hand on your chest.
World accept eternal life. And thank you, she can't talk. It is all about 300
Wagara.